Ahead of Telangana elections, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi paid tribute to his father Rajiv Gandhi in Hyderabad on Thursday. Rahul Gandhi reached Hyderabad in the afternoon and greeted Congress workers at different places in the city before reaching Sangareddy. The Congress leader would release a charge sheet against the failures of the Telangana Rashtra Samithi government.